Hey there, Ilze Be here. Today I will teach you a dialogue and I'd like you to meet my actresses. This is Marite. Sveika, Marite. And this is Alice. Sveika, Alice. And here comes the dialogue that you are going to learn today. Please watch and try to guess what they are saying to each other.
Sveika, Alise! Sveika, Mārīt! Varam parunāties? Parunāties? Tagad? Aha, tagad! Tagad es nevaru, Mārīt! Tagad nevari? Nu labi! Atvaino! Tagad nevar!
Was it too fast? Do you need to listen to it again? All right, here it is. Please listen to it again.
Sveika, Alise! Sveika, Mārīt! Varam parunāties? Parunāties? Tagad? Aha, tagad! Tagad es nevaru, Mārīt! Tagad nevari? Nu labi! Atvaino! Tagad nevar.
You probably understood one word that we learned yesterday. I'll play that part again for you.
Sveika, Alise! Sveika, Mārīt!
Maybe you also heard the word labi. I'll play that part again for you.
Nu labi! Atvaino!
I'll play the dialogue again for you. Translate it this time, and then we'll start learning it bit by bit.
Sveika, Alise! Sveika, Mārīt! Varam parunāties? Parunāties? Tagad? Aha, tagad! Tagad es nevaru, Mārīt! Tagad nevari? Nu labi! Atvaino! Tagad nevar.
Like always, we will start learning from the end. And the last sentence was Tagad nevar. Tagad nevar. And we'll practice the last word. Nevar. 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 The rhythm is yes, no. Nevar. And never means she can't. Although there is no word that corresponds to the word she, viņa, we have learned that word before. But the way how this word ends lets us to assume that we are talking about her, never. And we can translate it as she can't. But the word that stands before the word never was Tagad, tagad, tagad. The rhythm is yes, no. Tagad. And tagad means now. So the phrase altogether was tagad nevar. Now she can't. The rhythm of the phrase is yes, no, yes, no. Tagad nevar. Let's please read it together twice. Tagad nevar. Tagad nevar. But now let's listen to Marita saying it. It will be a normal pace of a native Latvian speaker.
Tagad nevar. Tagad nevar.
But let's move ahead, and the word before that was an apology word, which was requested to me, and that word is atvaino. 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 The rhythm is yes, no, no. Atvaino. And the word atvaino means Sorry. Atvaino. Sorry. But Marita actually said more than just atvaino. She said, nu labi, atvaino. We know the word labi already. Labi means good or well, or it means okay. And there is that word nu, which doesn't mean anything, but Latvians use it quite often. It's like English speakers would say, well. So you can practice sounding like a native and saying, nu labi, atvaino, which was our phrase. Nu labi, atvaino. Nu labi, atvaino. The rhythm is no, yes, no, yes, no, no. Nu labi, atvaino.
Ha, nu labi, atvaino.
But let's listen what she said before this.
Tagad nevari.
So I think that you could distinguish that she asked a question, and she asked that question using words that you already learned today. This is what she said. She said, tagad nevari. Tagad nevari. We learned the word tagad, which means now. But we also learned the word nevari, except it had a different ending. There was no vowel I at the end, like here. Nevari. Tagad nevari. And this ending I implies that she is referring to the second person, you. In other words, previously we had the phrase tagad nevar, and we translated it as now she can't. But now we have a phrase tagad nevari, and we would translate it as you can't now. Let's listen to Marita saying it once again, and then let's practice saying it ourselves.
Tagad nevari.
And the rhythm is yes, no, yes, no, no. And I'd like you to read it together with me twice. Tagad nevari. Tagad nevari. Excellent. But now let's move ahead. And we are going to listen to Alice saying, now I can't, Marita. But in Latvian, of course.
Tagad es nevaru, Marita.
And what she said was, tagad es nevaru. And then she addressed Marita by name. Once more she said, tagad es nevaru. Notice that the ending of the word nevaru has changed again. Now the ending is the vowel u. This is the ending that is appropriate for the first person, or I, es in Latvian. So once more, the phrase is tagad es nevaru. Now I can't. Tagad es nevaru. The rhythm is yes, no, yes, yes, no, no. Once more, yes, no, yes, yes, no, no. Tagad es nevaru. Can we pronounce it together? Let's try. Let's do it twice. Tagad es nevaru. Tagad es nevaru. So far we have learned three words. We have learned the word tagad, which means now, nevar, with its forms nevari and nevaru, and we also learned the word atvaino, which means sorry. So we need to learn one more word. In the dialogue, we hear that word twice. And now I'm going to play you that part where we hear it twice. Listen carefully.
Varam parunāties. Parunāties. Tagad.
So the word that we need to learn is parunāties. Parunāties. It is a four-syllable word. Parunāties. Parunāties means to have a talk or to have a chat. Parunāties. The last syllable is ties, ties, and the syllable before ties is nā, nā, with the long vowel ā. These two syllables together are nāties, nāties. And now I'd like you to read them together with me twice. Nāties, nāties. Fantastic! But now the syllable that stands before the syllable nā, and that syllable is ru. There's a Latvian r sound. Ru, ru. And the syllable before the syllable ru is pa. It's very simple. Pa, pa. And these two syllables together are paru, paru. And I'd like us to say them together twice. Paru, paru. Now we need to glue together paru and nāties. And we will get the word parunāties. 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 The stress, of course, is on the first syllable. And the rhythm would be yes, no, no, no. Parunāties. Let's read together a couple of times and then I'd like you to read it without me. Ready, set, go. Parunāties. Parunāties. Now you have learned all the four words, but there was something else that they said at the beginning. Let's listen.
Sveika, Alise! Sveika, Mārī! Varam parunāties? Parunāties. Tagad?
So they greeted each other by saying sveika, Alise, and sveika, Mārīt. And then Mārīte said varam parunāties. And I need to explain you the word varam. Varam is another form of the same word that I taught you today. I taught you the forms nevar, nevari, nevaru. This time there is no prefix ne, which means that it is not a negative form, but there is a different ending. That ending is am. So the word was varam. It actually was phrased as a question again. Varam, varam, varam parunāties. And it means, can we talk? Therefore, the ending am refers to the first person plural, to the word we. Although that word is not included, it is not necessary to include it. The rhythm is yes, no. Yes, no, no, no. Varam parunāties. I'll read it again and then I'd like you to read it together with me twice. Varam parunāties. And now let's read it together twice. Varam parunāties. Varam parunāties. Excellent. And thus we have finished practicing the new words, and now I'll show you the entire dialogue, and this time I will have it transcribed in Latvian. Later you can practice watching it from the beginning at the part where it was not transcribed and see how you understand it now, without the transcription. Let's watch it now.
Sveika, Alise! Sveika, Mārī! Varam parunāties? Parunāties. Tagad? Aha, tagad. Tagad es nevaru, Mārīt. Tagad nevari? Hā, nu labi, atvaino. Tagad nevar.
And that's the end of my lesson for today. As always, I'm reminding you that you can download the summary of this class by clicking the link in the description of this class. Bye till tomorrow.